wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We got the biggest turkey in the bunch.
Oh, yay!
What business has brought you here?
Your welfare.
A night's unbroken rest might aid my welfare.
Your salvation, then. Take heed. Come.
But I beg you, spirit, I'm mortal, I might fall.
A touch of my hand, and you shall fly. Connected with a thousand thoughts and hopes and joys and cares, long, long forgotten.
It's my old school. I was a boy here. And look, it's Henry. And Erin, my best friend. Hello, boys. Hello.
These are but shadows of your past, Ebenezer. They can neither hear nor see you. And what a flood of memories came back to him as Scrooge beheld his old classroom.
I remember it all so well, spirits. The desk, the smell of the chalk. I chose my profession in this room.
And is he too familiar?
Scrooge beheld a small boy, a boy he knew oh so very well indeed.
Good heavens, it's me. I was often alone, more time for reading and study. The Christmas holiday was a chance to get some extra work done. A time for solitude.
So, Master Scrooge, graduation day.
It's my old headmaster. This man taught me my greatest lesson.
Stand up. Build your life as this school was built. Work hard, work long, and be constructive. Oh, Ebenezer, life is a golden opportunity. Today, you go into business. You must keep your nose to the grindstone.
A moment later, Scrooge found himself standing on a city street, looking at a building that he had not seen in years. Tell me, Ebenezer, do you know this place?
Know it? Why, my first job was here. This is Mr. Fezziwig's factory. But look, there he is, old Fezziwig himself.
Look, my lads, dusk has fallen and the lamplighter's at work. It's Christmas Eve for certain!
What an employer he was. As hard and as ruthless as a rose petal.
Do you remember this meeting?
Remember? Well, yes, I remember.
There was, of course, another Christmas Eve with this young woman some years later.
Please, Spirit, don't show me that Christmas.
Yes, some dreams come true.
It's going home and getting warm. It's all the ways that we show love. It feels like Christmas. Yes, when you do your best for love, it feels like Christmas.
This game is quite fun. I like how they rhyme. But will they discover the secret of time? Yes.
Just watch your family and all of their friends, and soon you'll see just how this game ends.
Is it a person, a woman, some men?
You're getting close, and it's someone you've seen. Think someone old and think someone mean.
Aha, now I know. I'm on TV.
I am prepared to follow and to learn with a thankful heart. We do not speak to me, spirit. Oh yes, the night is waning fast. Lead on.
No, I don't know much about it either way. I only know he's dead. Yeah. When? Last night, I believe. Wonder what he died of. I thought he'd never go. Well, I don't know or care why he's gone. I'd just like to know what he's done with his money.
Wouldn't we all?
Well, he didn't give it to me.
No.
It's likely to be a cheap funeral. I don't know a single soul who'd go to it.
I wouldn't mind going, if lunch was provided.
Speaking of lunch...
Spirit, I know some of those individuals. Of what poor wretch do they speak? Ooh, Merry Christmas!
What?
Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Oh, and a Merry Christmas